You've done it again. Yet another generous donation.
Well, I am a nice guy.
It wasn't too long ago when you donated your leg to some poor cripple. Tell me, what kind act did you accomplish this time?
Well, I gained a bit of weight recently and I set myself a goal to lose some of it. Figured I'd save some time and have it removed surgically.
You went to a surgeon to remove the fat?
Of course not. They refused to help me. But this was for a good cause, so I did it myself.
You cut the fat out yourself? What on earth did you do with it?
Well, I did what any nice guy would do. I donated it to the people who needed it most.